All right, y'all, just a short video to update our Predator 212 powered RC boat. Got a strut back here. There's the prop. The shaft will be trimmed. There's our drivetrain. Everything's just sitting there. Nothing's bolted down. Anyway, that centrifugal clutch turns that pulley. Goes through the stuffing box right here. All the way out the back.